How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here. We're almost there.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, med kit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better? Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You're gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better.
Get the door!
Gunny, you're gonna wanna see this.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance! Mickey, you're with me.
Gunny, I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move! And headshot. Cover me. Reloading.
You got cover.
They're between us and that Phantom. What do you think?
You're mine.
Mickey, up the lift. Kill the pilots.
Here goes nothing. Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, purple. But she's good to go, I think. On my way!
Gathering around the crater from that slipspace rupture. I wonder what they're looking for.
I bet the captain would have known.
Yeah, I bet you're right.
Banshees, coming through the tunnel.
That's the way we're headed. Take them out. I'll go first.
Roger that. Follow your lead.
Yeah!
Your Banshee's pretty beat up, Gunny. Might want to grab a new one. Another locked door. Hit the override.
On foot, see if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel. Frag out! Troopers, I got bad news.
What? You really are gonna make us walk out of this city?
We got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the best mission ever.
There you are.
Come on!
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around.
Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something.
Now I know where to find her.
Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond. Got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. Use station...
Escape it. Their fault, not ours.
launch attempt.
Do it, Virgil, now!
Construction ahead. Expect delay.
I'm gonna die, you hear me?
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. Damn thing. You go first.
Him.
You're going down to level 9 too. Huh. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
coming out of the damn vent! Get back! No!
Crime doesn't pay. Crime scene. Restricted entry.
Can you get dead for me?
Virgil can't reach him. Something's wrong.
Buck?
Who knows if you can hear me, but I'm sorry. Should have told you more about this mission. More about everything.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now! This way, and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped.
fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Something tells me you're not acting. Additional contact.
Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here.
Elevator up. Next stop.
Bugger Central.
Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet.
Damn, here they come.
Pushing through. that shooting trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there. Before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now!
Open this door, traitor! Prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant. What they're looking for under the city is right in here. Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm.
data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay? Trooper, I'll cover the engineer.
I could use a hand over here. Come on.
Back off.
This is our exit, Rookie. Head through the door. About this, asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
Whoa. Easy does it, Rookie.
Door's locked.
Damn.
Don't worry, we have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No. Well, maybe one or two.
How was I supposed to know?
Elevator, come on.
Lord, that thing stinks.
Kind of reminds me of like...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset, give it close cover.
Buck, that turret has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, trooper. Take it out. Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
Just trying to help. This way! Should be an elevator through here! Set time. We'll need the alien to power on the switch. Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie.
Go on, trooper. Activate the switch. When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun.
We've got hostiles. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuit. Hey! Look at that!
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way.
Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun.
This is a great spot for you.
Shotgun!
Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way! Oh. Shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it. We're moving on.
Hell of a ride!
Heads up! We got company!
Steady as she goes.
Stop!
Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered.
That's it, keep her standing! You're totally down!
Rear tire damage.
Be ready, there's more. Go!
Heads up, Benson.
Another cruiser.
They're all heading for the slip space crater. Covenant dig site north of the city.
Keep her steady!
Watch out!
We got drones inbound, Marine! Stay on target.
More trouble!
I'm gonna need your insurance information. I have them in my sight.
She's gotta kill
her! She's already! steady! Hey, hold up! It's a Gauss Hog! Let's change vehicles! Same deal, Trooper. You drive, I'll shoot. I'm wearing out shoe leather. Let me in. Put me in range. Reinforcements! All right! See it! Must have dropped out from one of those cruisers! Just keep driving, it hasn't spotted us! That's it, keeper!
The hell did you make it down this highway in one piece?
There weren't as many Covenant last night.
Scorpion tank up ahead. We need the extra firepower.
Concentrate on driving. I got this. Okay, let's motivate! Get the damn turret! Carrier, 10 o'clock high.
Look at the size of that thing.
I'm hit. Phantom inbound, Goose. Keep her steady. Thank you. But the dig site's on the other side of the city. Coming to us.
Sky's kind of crowded, Gunny.
There's no other way. Covenant just wasted the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier. Area secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you. Yeah. Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunning. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a tier one asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Anyone home? Good. Didn't even break a sweat.
That thing safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
Come on! Damn it! Move!
Wow, nuts.
What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
Thank you.